Facebook friends, it's Natalie. Today is Travel Tip Thursday. Today's travel tip is brought to you live from the living room, and this is a shout out to Deb Fitchett, who brought to my attention the way airlines are changing around their process in which you buy a plane ticket online and you click through, and lo and behold, you have a plane ticket. Well, it's ever changing. And she got stuck in a situation where she thought she had purchased an economy ticket and it ended up being a new economy where you don't even have a seat. And I hadn't heard that. I buy a lot of tickets online, and I go to look at my tickets because I'm traveling to Boston next month, and lo and behold, I did the same thing. And it looks like I don't have assigned seats. I'm going to be almost on standby type status for this particular flight, which is so annoying, let me tell you. But I called. There's nothing I can do about it, but I have learned my lesson, and I just wanted to do a shout out to Deb Fitchett for bringing this to my attention, and I didn't even realize I did it. And here we go, I did it. So it can happen to anybody on any given day when you're purchasing airline tickets online. So be careful. It's all the major carriers. There's not one that does it. You can't even single them out because they're all doing it. It's their way to make some more money and fill those seats. So just be aware. Just be aware. I'm telling you, just be aware the next time you push buttons and you book that flight. So that's it for now. Have a great day, and we'll see you next Thursday.